Actually, all of them are any location, so I'm good.
Oh god, I still have the fucking two bullet holes in my face shield. The first bullet hole I got from the guy that me and Kyle killed. Unsure whether it's me or Kyle who put the bullet there. And the second one is when I died. They're right next to each other. Hey man, my endurance is not the same as yours. I don't think I'm that. I'm only 26. You went upstairs? Hello? Did you go upstairs? Okay, where the fuck did you go? Yeah, like, I know where that is. Left? Are you behind this door? Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. I'm just passing by. I'm not coming in. Well, that's a scav outside. I'm like... I definitely fucking killed that guy. Wait, let me check this guy. There's an external magazine and like some rail attachment, that's cool. Huh? Masks? It's a whole AK. Open the fucking thing. No. I don't have a laser. Yeah, I don't have a...
Number 211. Okay, I'm peeking. I don't see anyone. That's your flashlight? You're above, right? He heard you fall. Alright, I'm gonna pop morphine. That's a grenade. Was he on the right or left side? I'm just gonna hold this. I think he might have went up. Nope. I mag dumped. I know I hit him at least twice. What? Oh shit. He was running. He was doing the fucking like the don't hit me run. You got him? Okay. I'm coming. It's me coming from down the hall. It's me! Oh. Okay, I got him. It's me. He shot me, then stopped. He was level 45. Oh, shit. No, he ran out of ammo. What is with his M4? Holy shit! He had some crazy big magazines. This guy was kitted the fuck out. I'm not, like, bleeding, right? Yeah, no, he only hit me with my thorax. And a lot of grenades. I kind of need to take his... No, I don't need to. If I dump this mag. Yeah. Yeah, I am. Fucking ammo was this guy running? M855A1. He had shit armor.